Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We are back for some more Banjo-Kazooie Versus.
Yes, we are, and I am PartenJoe, yeah, and we're back for more Banjo-Kazooie Versus.
There we go. Way to repeat what I just said.
Heck yeah!
We now know it's you, PartenJoe, not an imposter, so...
Yeah.
Whoa! What the...
What happened?
Right off the bat, we got a glitch, folks.
Nice!
No, I was pooping it to get this cauldron out, and I jumped into the cauldron in the cutscene, and it was really weird.
Oh, that was.
You made that strange.
You made that sound a lot more better than what it actually was.
No, trust me, I'm very bad at explaining things. It was a lot more epic than it appeared to be.
So. First 10 seconds. All right, that's all I gotta watch.
Oh, I have to knock out its eye. No.
Yay.
It might be easier if I fly to it. Nah, I'm not gonna fly.
Grab them eggs.
So yeah, just to clarify, I'm trying to get this Jiggy that I got in Mad Monster Mansion, that from the Grunty Switch, which is in her eye socket. So.
Ooh, that's vile.
And my plan is to release all the water switches and make my way to Rusty Bucket Bay. I'm gonna do it, guys.
But that's the plan.
I'm going for it because I'm gonna make. I know I can go back to Gobi's Valley right now, but I'm gonna save the one of the last couple parts is a wrap-up part, and then I'll go and do all the levels again that I missed stuff in.
CC, now, even though I'm really far behind, I still got a semi-smart strategy just doing them all in one go. That way I don't have to come back. Except for the honeycombs. Those are the only things I have
well,
to come
yeah,
back for.
You still have to, yeah, what's the point? If you're going to go back, then you might as well.
Well, no, because when you think about it, the honeycombs can take, like, 10 sec, like a minute tops to get, and then the notes would take you, like, 10 minutes, you know, because you have to get every single note.
Well, I guess we'll see which strategy works.
I mean, I don't know. We'll see. I mean, I have a feeling I can catch up, but I doubt it.
Wow, so that's already 8 Jiggies in her lair. Nice. Only 2 more to go.
Damn.
2 more worlds remaining. This game's ending pretty quickly, guys.
Thank God.
Well, while Joe's happy, I'm kind of sad. I like this game. I don't know.
I hate
Whoa,
it.
Whoa, the water level rose, so immediately underwater.
I hate this game.
So this is when the game actually starts to get a bit challenging, when the water levels rise, because a lot of people don't know how to do this part, so...
Oh, great! I'm gonna have a joy on it, then.
It's very technical. You need a guidebook for this. But I memorized it, so... My guidebook is my brain.
Dang it, man!
I'm in the chamber of Rusty Bucket Bay. This is like, oh my god.
This is like, oh my god.
You have to really... And to get to the... Oh, a Mumbo Token. To get to the Cheeto book, you only get one shot at it, so... To clarify what I mean, it's basically when... It's a time thing when one of the water levels rises, so you have to, like, rush to get to Cheeto. And it
Holy
might be hard for Joe,
cow!
I think I got
oh
it.
Oh my god!
Something happened.
That was close!
Oh, I thought you died. Okay, someone was close. Oh, rare symbol. Cool.
Wait until you see it on the recording. Oh my lordy lord.
That's kind of nifty that Rare put their own symbol in this. I didn't know. I knew they put it in the game, but not like directly like that. Cool.
That was really cool. I just really thought.
All right, so that's water level 2.
Made me look like a pro.
Yeah, that'll be interesting to watch on the playback. I'll be like, you know what? Hey, nice play, Joe.
Well played, well played.
So when I edit these, I'm like, hey, you know what? That was a good play.
It's like, well played. If only you can make progress.
Oh, hey, I activated the second of the leaky cauldrons. Okay, wow, I activated the same two in the first 5 minutes. Cool.
What the fuck? What? What? What?
What in the what the what?
What? Oh, no. Tell me I imagined that.
I was born today.
I have to do that all over again.
What happened, Joe?
I died again.
You died. Oh boy, PartenJoe.
Oh my god!
I'm stocking up some gold feathers. I actually just noticed something here. I didn't know that. The Rusty Bucket Bay, like, little puzzle piece panel is actually rusted. I didn't know that's pretty neat. Rusty Bucket Bay has a rusted puzzle piece pad.
No.
And there we go. Rusty Bucket Bay is now open. Wow. I don't know if I'm ready for this, guys.
I'm definitely not.
Oh yeah, and about Mad Monster Mansion, those last 9 notes, I still don't know what notes I missed. I'll probably be, like, looking like an idiot right now because we're recording these in session, so I still have no idea where I went wrong. And we can't go that way just yet. Oh yeah, that way is the Man Monster Mansion puzzle piece area. I don't know why they give you this exit, but it's completely necessary. So I definitely have a good chunk of time to do Rusty Bucket Bay, but I think I want to get Cheeto first. Where's his water level? Oh yeah, I have to go back for the water. This is the first area. So let me get that out of the way now.
Yeah.
So I don't want to spend too much time in Rusty Bucket Bay because the notes will carry over, because this will probably be our last part before we end it.
Yeah. Hopefully I can finish Gobi's Valley.
I hope you finish Gobi's Valley.
How many videos am I on this now? Four?
This is the third video we've done.
Man, I suck.
And if you don't finish Gobi's Valley with like older notes, you have to do it all over again.
Again! For like the 105.
Oh hey, I can already open this note door, might as well. 640 note door, I have 679 notes.
Damn. Son.
Yeah, yeah.
I had 555, so that was pretty funny.
Let's bust that open. Bust this too, or not so cool entrance.
Actually, I don't need you, sir.
Whoa, is that a burp?
That was kind of a burp.
First burp.
First burp of the video.
Oh god, 30 seconds, come on. Gotta get to Cheeto, gotta go fast. It's supersonic racing.
Go, go, speed racer.
Go, speed racer, go.
Go, go, Power Rangers. Go, go, Power Rangers.
Sing it, Joe, sing it loud and proud.
Go, go, Power Rangers.
All right, easy.
Okay.
You know, without that thing we talked about going over the top, you just did that.
Oh.
So hey, I found the last and final Cheeto page book.
Hey, look, I found a blue Jinjo now.
So I'm done with the Cheeto requirement.
Never mind.
So all I have to do is just punch him into the sandcastle. So he's gonna give me gold feathers, Cheeto. Yep. So I have eggs, gold feathers, and red feathers. Awesome. And like I said, this is the hardest one to get to because you can only get up here by activating the special third level water switch, so not a lot of people know that. But without further ado, I think it's time to enter Rusty Bucket Bay. No turning back, guys. No turning back. Let's do it. Watch, this is going to be my best run through of Rusty Bucket Bay, probably. I feel optimistic. I can do this. So yeah, I'm not going to go for all the notes, obviously, since it's pretty much useless to do so, I guess I'll go for if they're in my way. But mainly going for the jiggies.
Yeah, he's cheating.
It's not cheating, I'm using a strat.
A strat? Which might backfire.
Strat.
It could backfire on you, you know, I could get some sort of masculine luck and like...
Whoa, TNT box!
Yeah, like that, you see? I can get really lucky and, you know, do it.
It's just a TNT box. He's not real. He's not real.
Sure he is.
You're right, he is. Oh, God. Alright, why am I going after... Am I really going after notes? Ugh, I'm an idiot. Didn't I just say I wasn't going to go after notes?
You did just say that.
I did. But I'm kind of... I don't feel pure if I don't go after the notes, so I'm going after them anyway.
I mean, if you want. I mean, it kind of wastes time for you, which is kind of will help me catch up. So,
I don't know. I'm going to do it anyway. Why not?
It's up to you. Stupid thing.
How do I get out of here? Shoot.
Die.
How do I get out of here? There's no exit. I'm stuck.
There's no exit.
Oh, that was good. That's the highlight right there.
Highlight of the whole thing.
We do a best of, that's number one.
We're gonna do a best of?
I'm not doing it. I'm not making a best of. That's kind of stupid. I'm the guy that made the freaking series.
Yeah, right? I'm gonna say, whoa.
How pretentious is that?
One of you guys should do it. You'd be amazing if you do.
Yeah, if one of our fans wants to do anything, fan art.
And you know what? I really hate this because everybody's on my team and then, like, I'm betraying them.
I think everyone's on your team as a joke. Hey, it's Conker's girlfriend.
Oh, that was pretty mean.
Well, I don't know. I have a lot of Canadian viewers, so... What was that?
Maybe they like me better than you, Yankee. You ever think about that?
That guy's in a bunk bed.
Or, Yankee, what if it's all my viewers that are coming over here, and you actually have no viewers at all? Think about that.
That's like one of those can of Reeves what if gift things. It's like, what if the air we breathe is, it's what if it takes 80 years for us to die? No, what if the air is actually toxic and it takes 80 years to take effect or something like that?
I don't know.
I don't know. That's Joe's.
I don't know.
Maybe. Don't know. Space aliens.
You never know. Tengen can be it.
It's a damn Sasquatch. I don't bring Tengen into this.
It's a damn Sasquatch.
It's the damn Sasquatch that did it. Wait, you never seen Billy Madison?
No.
I was quoting that, I'm sorry. He didn't get it. Oh, I'm gonna go after that empty honeycomb piece. I'm actually going for the hardest jiggy right now. I'm going balls to the wall.
Nice.
I'm going for the propeller jiggy.
Is that like your catchphrase?
Balls to the wall.
Yeah.
I've been saying it a lot. I do like the balls. No, I'm editing that out.
No, you're not.
I know I'm not. I'm sorry.
Yankee. Truth tell, guys.
I don't like the penis.
Sure you do.
No, I don't.
Sure you do. Where's your girlfriend?
Shut up.
There you go. Case in point.
Okay, I got an empty honeycomb piece.
Cool.
Time to move on to more important things. Let's go after this propeller.
Oh, really, dude?
Girlfriends, who cares? Propeller piece? Fuck yeah.
That's my stuff. Oh, come on! Come on! I was right there!
Oh, cog. Oh, cog.
Good cog.
I'm on cog, so I didn't say oh, god, I said oh, cog.
Oh. It's like racist.
Yeah, this is the hardest room by far in this game. I don't know what they were thinking when they made this part, honestly, because the difficulty here gets cranked up to a 9 out of a 7.
9 on the Richter scale?
Yeah, oh.
Yeah! Nice!
I told you, I'm not going for notes, so who cares? I died, but... You know what? This is really... I didn't realize this is going to be this hard.
You know what I did on my first try, which was kind of cool?
Hey, don't chop on me. What?
I got that hand jiggy thing. That was kind of cool.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you have the running shoes, it's impossible to lose.
Oh.
You dummy.
No, but I mean, like... Yeah.
Shut up. You idiot.
Don't judge.
You blathering fool.
I'm a baboon.
Yeah, this part is like the original game. To get 100 notes and 10 jiggies all in one life, I think it's impossible.
What?
Because you're going to fall. You're going to die at least once, either by propeller or by falling in this room.
It's possible.
There's no way around it.
Lots of people have done it.
Let's go this way, actually.
Okay, that's good.
I like to shake that guy's hand, because...
A couple.
And you know what I died
There's
for?
Let's
I died,
plays of it.
I died getting this Mumbo token because I have to get it. I'm going to try to get it again.
Nice.
I must have this Mumbo token that's not required in this versus, but it just kills me if I let it go. I must have it.
Must?
Yeah, might as well get the credits, but...
You have to have.
I'm selfish like that. I'm a completionist. Alright, so this is the first propeller switch. That slows it down slightly. Now I gotta hit the second one.
Oh, I just made it in there. That was good.
So you
cool.
Hit that propeller, boom, dead.
Oh, what is this?
Cousin Ray Ray, boop, dead.
Oh, this is... This looks unhealthy.
Alright, I'm gonna get through here. I think it stops, maybe? Slow down. Slow down.
Very unhealthy.
I love how I'm talking through Banjo by hitting the Z button.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Him hitting his head.
Question. When you got the pumpkin, you needed 10 Mumbo tokens for it? Right?
20.
Oh, 20? Wow.
Yeah, that shit's steep.
I need a lot more. How would I go
about that?
I have 9.
Yeah, that little. I had 28 at one point. 29. They give it to you, like, in Man Monster Mansion, they give it to you, like, they give you at least 10 gimmies.
Really?
So,
oh, yeah, okay.
They just hand them out to you. You're not going to be short. I don't think I've ever been short on a Mumbo thing. It's impossible. They just give you to them. It's like candy.
Candy. I like candy. It's good for the colon.
We discussed that. You like candy corn. Which I don't like.
Yes!
Warp decoration.
Alright,
I need
two
more. I slowed it down.
Two
time
more.
Time to go after it.
I need two more. Two more.
Alright, here we go. 65 seconds on the clock.
Actually, technically, I need one more. One more freaking...
I feel like I'm on the show Double Dare, and I'm doing the physical challenge right now.
Double
the
Dare.
The timer just, like, turned on.
Double Dare...
I like the music.
Double Dare was the best.
Yeah. Dare. Double Dare. Physical challenge.
I don't remember that.
It's when they answer the question, you can say dare, then the other team can say double dare, and then you say physical challenge. That's like the...
Oh. It's like, oh, right in your face.
Oh, shoot. That wasn't very nice.
You talking mushroom?
That guy just killed me. I'm killing the bees.
The birds and the
bees. What am I doing? I'm an idiot. I'm like... What am I doing? I'm like... I'm frolicking around. I'm... Just realize I'm under time.
That would have been smart. I wish I knew
that.
Well,
I'm not gonna make. I have to do that over again. I'm such an idiot. I forgot I was being timed. I was talking about double dare. I looked over. I was like, I was killing bees for no reason, and the timer setting. I have to do that over again. So, you know, I'm getting the hardest jiggy out of the way now, so that's my strat.
Strat.
Yeah, because when I come back here, I won't have to go in this room and risk dying while I have old notes.
Whoa, you passed your best note score for this world.
Here's a cookie.
Yeah, exactly right. 58. All right, 58 notes, not bad. Actually, it would have been bad if this was the only video I was in there, but whatever.
Yeah, you have to get out of Gobi's Valley by the end of this recording session, Joe. Come on.
I will definitely... Like I will say this, I'm definitely going to get all the jiggies.
This is becoming your Bubble Loop Swamp.
I will definitely get all the jiggies in this part.
Welp. Welp. Welp, I just deed again.
Nice.
I knew Rusty Bucket Bay was going to be a treacherous one.
It's going to be the end of the Gamer 5.
I am walking the plank, I for sure.
Oh, I think I'm going to do that maze thing.
Oh, that maze? Well, don't die.
I tried to block.
Oh, you fucking piece of... Brr, I hate lifeguards. Life vests or life preservers or whatever they're called.
I was trying to block. It was kind of funny.
Oh, yeah, this water is toxic. It takes away your life at twice the rate.
Oh, man, that is something else. I don't know. Do I want to do this yet? Thinking.
Crap, get out of the water, get out of the water, get out of the water, get out of the water.
Thinking.
There's tar on my feathers. Ugh, gross. Ugh. Wow, there's a lot of rare symbols in this place. I wonder if Rare owned this ship.
Probably.
It's a piece of poopy.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna die.
Dying. That's not a program.
No, because I just realized that maze thing that you told me, if I die, you die instantly if you lose, right?
It's actually pretty graphic. What happens is spikes fall on you, and it's actually one of the most graphic scenes in all of Banjo-Kazooie.
I kind of want to show it off now.
Well, no.
Did you fail at it?
No.
Oh, you didn't do it yet?
That's easy. I did it already.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't.
I did it with 30 seconds to spare.
It's easy?
Just, I would recommend not going for the grunty switch the first time. Just finish it the first time, then when you're done with it, go back and get the grunty switch. But it's stressful because of the music, but in actuality, it's pretty easy.
Alright, here goes anything. Or nothing.
It's 213111? Oh, it's not? Wow, 312? Yeah, there we go.
Yep, I messed up.
You're doing the puzzle right now?
I'm doing the maze thing, yeah.
Well, I hope I'm amazed by your progress. Here we go. We solved the little puzzle.
Oh, dude, I did that. I had 37 seconds left. That was easy.
I know.
So what? Yes, how did I get that? How would I get the witch switch jiggy?
Just go back.
Oh, so once you get the jiggy, it doesn't time you anymore?
Well, it will time you, but it's obviously it'll take you a snap to get back there.
Huh?
Just get the jiggy, then go back to the maze.
Ooh, I just got all the jiggies! Finally! Yes!
All the jiggies or all the jinjos?
All the jiggies.
Oh, well, the last jinjo's there, so that's probably your last jiggy. Yes,
hooray! Happy dance in a pot!
Yeah, but how many notes do you have?
65.
Well, there you go. Alright, so I got my first jiggy here. Yep, about time. First jiggy. And I'm 20 minutes in.
Nice! So I'm done with this place. I'm just gonna get all the notes.
Not making progress.
Sign!
What's in here? Notes. Nope. There's notes down here. I'm not going after. I have to go after the... I want to really get that propeller jiggy. That's my... You know what? That's my mission for this part. I'm going back to it. I have to get it. Because I'm putting myself into this corner. If I end up not getting it now, then when I'm going to go back here, I'm going to collect all the notes, then do that, and be in a pretty bad predicament.
I had a lot of fears going into that maze from what you told me.
Yeah, I overhyped it. I'm sorry.
It was pretty easy.
I wanted you to mess up.
Oh.
I was trying to use some psychology.
Now I just gotta figure out where all these notes are.
Well, good luck with that. You only have 9 minutes.
Yeah, I'm not doing it. Well, at least I got the jiggies. I mean, that's a pause. That's a plus.
That means if you don't do it in time, you have to go back and do them all over again. And that's gonna suck.
I'm probably gonna have to do it anyways in the next part, so... Because, this is probably gonna be our final wreck.
Our final day of reckoning.
For tonight, anyways, until next week, you know?
No, this is the last part.
What? Last part forever?
This is the finale.
Thank God!
Surprise!
Yeah!
No, I'm just kidding, stop.
Dang.
Don't say that. But what's actually nice of them, they actually put a 1 up here, so... Hey, we won't game over at least. But they know you'll die, so that's the messed up part.
They just like, yep, you're gonna die.
You're gonna die, but we'll help you out. They're enabling us. Yeah, it's terrible. They know we're gonna die, but they keep helping us. Those bastards. Alright, well, this is it. Let's go after it. I'm gonna have two more tries, basically.
You know what kind of sucks about what I'm doing right now? I'm playing this with no game audio, so when I have these boots on, I'm not gonna know when the time runs out. It's gonna suck.
No wonder you weren't stressed out. That's how I lost the maze almost, because of the music.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's stressful music.
I didn't think it was that.
It's like... It speeds up, like, the faster it gets to the time.
It's just music.
It's one of the most stressful parts of any video game, in my opinion. And I guess this, they give you so little time to do this, Jiggy. It's really, like, come on, guys.
Wait, which Jiggy?
The propeller Jiggy. That's the hardest Jiggy in the game.
Oh, wow.
You have 60 seconds from the propeller room to get to the propeller and get the Jiggy, and you have to escape the blades before they kill you.
Dude,
once you get the Jiggy.
That sounds
one hit kill.
That sounds like it's impossible.
So I have 24 seconds. Come on, I'm underwater. Come on, swim, Banjo.
Watch you get it.
Come on. Come on. Okay, buy it. I'm inside the propeller. Get in there. Got it. Get out. Yes, I did it.
Wow.
With 3 seconds to spare.
You did the hardest thing in the world.
And nope, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die from toxic. I have 1 health remaining because the water's toxic.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I made it out just in time.
Wow, you were getting...
Because if you go underwater, you lose it at, like, you lose health, like, every second.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, I got out with 1 health. So I should have done a swim on the surface, because then it's, like, lesser, but... Yeah. I'm pretty
you did
happy.
It.
I got the hardest jiggy in the game, so...
Yeah, that's all I can.
And that's set in stone, I have to get it again. Now I can just focus on the notes and getting the other jiggies, which are easier. So what other jiggies can I get? I can get this one while I'm at it. Pay the toll, 2 eggs. What kind of system is this? You have to pay with eggs? Wow, I wonder how Kazooie's eggs would taste.
That's a weird thing to wonder.
Well, I don't know, if they're used as currency, they must be good. But then again, I don't eat eggs, so my question's invalid. But for people that do eat eggs, I'm pretty curious.
It's kind of a weird thing to wonder.
What, you didn't, you wouldn't want, you ever see people eat ostrich eggs? That's like a delicacy in some places.
Yeah.
I saw on Fear Factor, if you crack open an ostrich egg, it's so much yolk. You can feed 8 people. It's like a giant omelet. So Kazooie's eggs definitely like that.
Hmm.
Kazooie's eggs can end world hunger.
Can they? Yeah, guess what I'm gonna do in the next fart.
Fart?
Notes. And I have 87 too, dang it. I don't know where these last notes are.
Well, I'm happy. I almost have half the jiggies here, so. Oh,
ew.
I want to free the dolphin. I want to do that.
When the hand breaks, it's pretty graphic.
Poor dolphin. I want to save him. Snorkel.
Snorkel.
He's trapped. He's trapped under the anchor. Like, how's he living? First of all, how is he living because he got crushed by an anchor? Second of all, how's he living in the toxic water?
He's a magician now.
I have questions.
And there's no answers.
Alright, I'm gonna free him. Let's see how I can free him. I think I have to go find... What do I have to do, actually? Oh, I have to go up the anchor. Okay, got it.
Go up the anchor!
You have to go, like, up the chain. But it's one of those underwater missions that takes away your health at, like, 1 second per swim.
Go
this way.
They sound pretty poopy.
This is Wonder Wing time. Can't stop me. Can't stop me.
Can't stop. Don't stop.
I love how the ship has like an anchor button. Like, really? It's like, gentlemen, please. They have one guy guarding it. It's like, okay, we have a button for the anchor. Don't let the dolphin get out. It's terrible. God bless, are we teaching our kids?
Teaching them the lesson
so
of
we're releasing Snorkel, and I have a high note score of 22, and oh my god! The anchor just went right through Snorkel.
Dude, Lens, I don't...
Guys, I found this earlier. It's yours. Let me guess the jiggy. Yep, everyone always finds a jiggy. It's funny, like, games like this, games like Super Mario Sunshine, everyone seems to have that thing you need. You know? Everyone has a Shine Sprite, everyone has a jiggy. Why'd they get in the first place?
I don't know where this... Like, last, like,
but at least, in this game, the things aren't required to save, like, the environment. Those freaking people in Sunshine are so heartless. They make you pay for, like, a Shine Sprite that will save, like, the town. Like, those raccoon people, you have to pay them to, like, save the freaking area. That's terrible. Who's the real monsters?
Well, and in this game, you're saving
They're worse
sister.
Than Bowser. Making money off a disaster is worse than graffiti. Like, seriously, they make you collect, like, 200 blue coins just for, like, 50 shines.
That's pretty...
They have, like, 1/8 of the shines you need in the game.
I know, though.
How do they not go to jail?
They don't pass go.
And don't quote me on those numbers. I'm not really a Sunshine fan, but I'm just exaggerating for the people.
For the masses.
For the people.
Hey, look! I found the other empty honeycomb by accident.
My fellow YouTube Americans. This is President Barack Obama. he always sounds like that. My fellow Americans.
Oh.
What does your chancellor say, or ambassador?
I don't know. I don't watch politics.
Hello, eh?
Yes, that's what he says.
How y'all doing?
He goes, hello, eh?
Kinda, bitches.
Damn it. How much time are we up to?
28 minutes and 45 seconds.
I died with 99 notes.
Really? Are you pulling my leg?
Yes, I died with 92.
Okay.
I'm just gonna wait here for 2 minutes.
How many times did you die in Gobi's Valley officially in this recording? Like, at least 4?
80.
But
you know
that's
what?
That's gonna be fun to watch while I edit.
Yeah.
Thanks.
So, I think we should call it quits early.
No, we have a minute. I'm utilizing that minute.
So next part, I'm gonna be in Gobi's Valley yet again for the fourth part, and I'm gonna
just
get all.
Just skip it. Just go back.
I'm gonna get all the notes.
Don't.
I'm gonna get all the notes, and then I'm gonna move on to Mind Mars Formation.
I don't know. You're being silly by staying there.
It'd be worth it in the long run.
Move on, Joe.
I can't. I love this place.
You know what? I claim this land in the name of Banjo.
You can't do that.
I'm on top of this thing, this pole with the rare flag. Because I'm on a boat. But anyway, we have hit the 30-minute mark. So, yes, Joe has made little to no progress, like usual in our recording
sessions. I beat the
levels! You still have to get all the notes!
I almost had them all. I would have had them all, but I didn't die.
I almost caught them all.
Almost.
Joe, there's 151. You gotta
I'm missing the freaking magic card.
Oh, well, just buy it off the salesman.
That's too much money!
Buy all your Pokemon.
Alright.
But anyway, thank you guys for watching this little part of Banjo-Kazooie Versus. I hope you had a spectacular time watching this. And make sure you...
rate, comment, and subscribe.
And brush your teeth, wash your hands, and...
make wipe
sure
your butt.
The right clothes.
Don't forget to walk. Wipe.
And Banjo's doing weird things on the screen, so I think that will call it day. Alright.
Bye.
And I stop. Cuckoo-ca-choo.